a fire with purpose. Oh, yet a stripling. One whose mettle must be tested.
For? What the?
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me.
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force. I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this.
Nothing happened.
Rattled you, huh?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that.
At long last, the knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. I, Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? Ah! No matter! Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself, and about this place!
You dare demand answers of me. Some impudence! A wanton display of disrespect! Globes of wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This will not stand!
Chadley, tell me, nothing's ever... Here we go again. Just give it up. The proto-relic's staying with me.
Ha! Starlings! You caught me unawares once, but it will not happen again! Burning desire to reclaim my stolen prize rages evermore. That which you have taken shall be returned! Without the power of Genji, I am outmatched.
That blade you wield. Oh, the mere sight of it has kindled in me a covetous desire. Could it be that hunger for weapons brought me hither? Wherefore does the memory elude me?
Return what you have stolen! My Genji! Give it back! Curse you! Stand and deliver!
Halt, I say.
Let it go.
Not until you return what is mine. Only then shall I rest. Only then shall you know peace, but not until that day.
So.
Wait. So what exactly?
they are here.
We have to find it. And soon. What now? Let me guess. The Sand Giant. That was you?
Drawn were you by Genji's call, and whither did it lead you but those sweltering sands? Am I right? Let us share a drink beneath the stars.
I'll pass.
I offered to reward your fruitless labors, yet you refuse to accept. Thieves thirst only for spoils.
Excuse me?
You've absconded with nigh every Genji piece I own. Is there a name more befitting than thief? To wit, you've made off with six. My helm and breastplate, my gloves and greaves. However, one item eludes your avaricious grasp. Behold, knave, my Genji shield!
That another proto-relic?
You fool! 'Tis the Aegis of Genji! Once the full set is again in my possession, my memory shall at last return, and I will know not only whence I came, but whither I must go! And thus, in the name of Genji, I issue one final challenge! Face me, the true bladesman of legend, Gilgamesh! We shall duel on the isle I call home!
Don't.
I eagerly await the day our blades cross. The day I reclaim what is mine.
Okay.
have longed for this moment. Ever since they left my care, I have been counting the minutes until their return. To their rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues, 'tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper, and I demand you relinquish them forthwith! Shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh. How could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
Wasn't us. We found him like that.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable. Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new. You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
What? You thief!
Ha ha ha! Says the knave who stole them first!
What did you call me?
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor, you must atone!
Fine. We'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
You forget yourself and our duel.
I think you mean your funeral.
Oh, how the ass doth bray and bluster! Very well. I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of ritual shrines. And at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lap my beauties, they shall grow stronger and regain their brilliance. Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth. Wandering far and wide, my sleep broken only by clamorous silence. Floating like a butterfly, as transient as the winds. My soul pale and wan, bereft of Genji's splendor, I begin to fade. Until my very essence melts away like morning mist. But hope springs anew. For the Genji is made whole, perfect and sublime. So for Gilgamesh, it's Forfeit time! I am, whence I came, and why I have been bounding twixt dimensions. But I dare not tarry here. My nemesis and I have a score to settle. Fare thee well.
Hey!
What the hell are we? Jump River? Come to think of it, we have our own score to settle, don't we? Though these worlds be infinite, there is room in them for but one bladesman. And to prove it, I shall divest you of your weapon. Here and now, I will have that Buster Sword. Then I shall prize it from your cold, dead hand.
Let's go.
one of which legend tells, Excalibur! I am holy blade, shall you find me!
Treasures is forfeit. You must best this rival of yours if you are to prove yourself worthy. And when you have, you will face me again.
It'll cost you.
Indeed. Well, more of your ilk await me in worlds beyond. It is time I saw to their undoing.
Forget the way back?
One as well traveled as I forget? Never! Countless are the realms which I have explored. Crossing the void is but a trifle. Perhaps here?
Whoa!
The loathsome whelp.
Utilizing the data I've acquired, I can extrapolate points of convergence. By which I mean, rifts in space-time.
What thaumaturgy is this?
Several rift located. Look, there it is!
Aha! And
I was indebted to you for the data you provided. Now we're even.
Oh? Huh. It's time I took my leave of you and your world. May we meet again upon the field of battle. To the fates above, I shall pray for it. Oh, valiant souls, I bid you good health, good fortune, and goodbye. Prepare yourselves, warriors of light.
Quite a character, isn't he?
That's one way of putting it.
Next order of business. I was able to obtain a vast amount of interdimensional data, which I have put to very good use. For example, summoning materia. Gilgamesh will surely prove to be both an effective and amusing ally. I've also created new transmuter chips based on proto-relic data. With them, you'll be able to craft functional replicas of each piece of the legendary Genji armor. And so, this marks the end of our quest for the proto-relics. Nevertheless, our journey is far from over. The world is still teeming with secrets. I trust you're as eager to continue as I am, Cloud.
You're quite a character yourself, Chadley.